Resistance to tyranny becomes the Christian and social duty of each individual. John Hancock.
From the Mayflower's journey to Plymouth Rock to the Declaration of Independence, America's heritage has grown from the desire of Christians to worship God without government interference. Though the modern school system and mainstream media downplay our spiritual roots, Andrew Wommack Ministries, Charis Bible College, and Truth and Liberty would like to set the record straight about our Christian heritage with a few quotes from the signers of the Declaration of Independence.
There is no salvation in any other than in Jesus Christ of Nazareth. John Witherspoon. I am a Christian. I believe only in the Scriptures and Jesus Christ, my Savior. Charles Thompson. I am a real Christian, that is to say, a disciple of the doctrines of Jesus Christ. Thomas Jefferson. I have examined all religions, and the result is that the Bible is the best book in the world. John Adams. The Bible should be read in our schools in preference to all other books because it contains the greatest portion of that kind of knowledge which is calculated to produce private and public happiness. Dr. Benjamin Rush. The fear of God is the beginning of wisdom, that the way of life held up in the Christian system is calculated for the most complete happiness that can be enjoyed in this moral state. Richard Stockton. Grateful to Almighty God for the blessings which, through Jesus Christ our Lord, He has conferred on my beloved country. Charles Carroll.
Today, as we celebrate the 4th of July and reflect on all of the blessings our freedom entails, let us be encouraged by these words sampled from the writings of the 56 signers of the Declaration of Independence and stand firm as believers in the fight against tyranny. With cancel culture and woke ideologies attacking freedom of speech and religion, let us remember the exhortation of John Hancock.
With a proper sense of your dependence on God, nobly defend those rights which heaven gave, and no man ought to take from us.
Happy Independence Day from Andrew Wommack Ministries, Charis Bible College, and the Truth and Liberty Coalition.